and Bama fell 14-10. The effects of that defeat were all too apparent the next week as Bama hosted Temple. The Tide sluggishly built up a 10-6 second half lead, but two late touchdowns made it a respectable 24-14, and Bama heads into the Iron Bowl at 9-2.